our last full day in Ireland. Tear. So sad. But we are going to Eclipse of Moher. Moher. It's Moher.
Moher.
And the Buren, which is like this big stretch of rocky thing. So that should be really fun. And we're going to take a ferry. And we're going to see the place where they filmed the Princess Bride. Whoa. So, like we were saying before, the camera zoomed in on my face. We're going to the Buren, which is this big rocky place, and it should be very fun. And right now we're getting a bout of Irish, good Irish weather, and it's all raining, as you can see. Now they are attempting to jump from that boat to that boat, I think.
One.
So I was at the airport and I saw these. Chocolate and mint Mentos. So I'm gonna try them. We got them in that store. Right over there. Will H. Smith. They sell chocolate Oreo. Chocolate Mentos. Okay. So here goes. Weird. It has like a minty essence. Like it tastes like mint almost. It like feels minty in my mouth, but it tastes like chocolate. And there's something in the middle of it. Like that's in the middle of it. It's good. It's just like I'm tasting minty candy bar.